This gazelle was lucky to see this cheetah coming at the very last second.